Look what I got early from Rockstar Games themselves.
Bro, I'm really about to get your pickle chin, that boy. Ain't gonna have green hair, that boy. Oh, head on, boy, your dirt, that boy. Stink, that boy. Afro head, lip gloss chin, that boy. Ugly, that boy.
Feeling, bro, feeling like the four, I feel fantastic. Which one would you be, though? Mr. Fantastic, cause of money like elastic. Burberry trench my coat, you smoke a reggae, now I'm smoking on Nick Cactus. I'ma be with you.
Hey, how's it going, everybody? My name is Fernando, and welcome back to the channel. I hope all of you people are having a wonderful day so far, man. Now, what is right beside me right here? Well, you guys pretty much know what it is already by reading the title, but guys, in this box, we got the major.
So I just I recorded Fernando's video, and I went to commentate over it, and half of the audio was gone. So yeah, I had to waste more storage and time going through and finding Fernando's video. Please drop a like on this video. I'm not gonna lie to you like Fernando did to the 203,000 people. Oh, you didn't know he did that? Oh yeah, he kind of lied to 203,000 people. I kind of put that in the title, but you know, this is a part two to my other one, so I'm just bragging right now.
Managed to go ahead and get me the game after waiting for literally months for this. It took forever. Holy crap, man. And today it finally came in and I got it. And I wanted to go ahead and unbox it to all of you people out there who's watching today's video. Now, my good friend, Anthony from Rockstar Games, I love you, man. Basically, what happened was he watched my video where I unboxed Grand Theft Auto 6, which was a couple of months ago. But if you guys haven't watched the video, basically, I got kind of scammed. And somebody stole money from me.
What he's meaning to say is that he clickbaited millions of people into thinking that he got the game early, but the game still hasn't been released in 2019.
I actually paid about $500 for the game, but couldn't find the person. Person vanished, and I wasted $500, and it got stolen. So, since the video got watched by a bunch of you guys, one of the people out there, one of my subscribers, actually messaged one of the folks over in Rockstar Games. And then he saw the video, and then Anthony hooked me up, man. We've been talking. He actually felt kind of bad for me, actually, because I'm a really good fan for Rockstar Games. I love all their video games. I play them all. And after waiting and waiting and waiting for some Grand Theft Auto 6 information, we still don't have anything. The only thing that we know so far is the Red Dead Redemption 2, and not everybody's a fan of Western games. In my honest opinion, I would have preferred a Grand Theft Auto 6 coming out this year.
Okay, let's just skip ahead. This is so boring.
It right here, and oh, okay. So we got one of these like white little pieces of paper here. Paper everywhere, guys. Paper everywhere. So let's go ahead and move that aside a bit. There we go. Okay, guys. So here we got a little white surface. It looks like some foam cover right here. And let's go ahead and take that out. Here we go. We got this little box right here.
Bro, if this is what it's like to watch one of my videos, I want every single one of you to unsubscribe right now. Not seriously, but subscribe to PewDiePie.
And an empty box. So let's go ahead and throw that out. And then we got this little white cover right here. Okay, so my guess is the game is gonna be inside of here. Okay, let's open it up. There we go. We opened it up. Let's take it out. And we have a brown piece of paper. All right, so packages after packages. Okay, guys, I believe this is the last package. Last package inside the big old box.
This video is.
We got white paper. We got a bunch of other stuff. But now I'm pretty sure this is the last thing in my way. So let's go ahead and unwrap it. Oh my god. Anthony did tell me that this is still under development, but this is
Oh, okay. I'm done. I'm not watching the rest of this. If you guys did enjoy, drop a like. Yeah, stay until the outro. I'm telling you that. Just, it's gonna be like 5 more seconds. Watch.